know they're uncomfortable, but we are trying really hard to have a safe fair. I'm going to tell you, I'm from Missouri, and the eyes of the entire fair industry are on this fair. For this to be safe so that fairs and festivals can go forward. So please put your face mask on. We would appreciate it. We thank Coca-Cola for sponsoring the stage, and now for what you have come for, the Leonard Skinner Tribute Band Saturday Night Special from right here in West Palm Beach. Let's hear it for them.
Come on, y'all, give it up for Marla. Are y'all ready? Are you ready? Come on, that's all you got. Are you ready for some good old Southern rock and roll? Well, if you ain't, get ready.
Thank you.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome. I hope you're having as much fun as we are. Thank you.
can you guys hear Carrie singing it off? We need to hear Help Off Stage. We need to hear Carrie singing it off.
Real quick, y'all, how about a big round of applause for our sound guys working very hard? I think it's Mike and Mark and Trevor. Okay? They work very hard to make everybody, not just us, but everybody sound good. So thank you guys. We want to appreciate it. We do appreciate it. You enjoying the show so far? Here on January the 29th,
and we were having a ball and all of a sudden got rained out, okay? That was the last time Saturday Night Special played until tonight. So it's been a year, but we are still here.
Yeah, we've been practicing a lot.
Unfortunately, there was a bad spot in the middle, and we had to do it out of our boys for almost 10 years after the plane crash. But they were lucky enough to get back together and produce a lot of great music. So.
There's things going on up here. I don't know what the hell if I'm going to do this.
Do you know what's going on? Thank you very much. Just a quick note, y'all. I don't care who you're voting for. I don't care what your political idea is. But we have a new president, and it's time for all of us to work together to make this a great country again. Okay? That's all of the political stuff I got to say, okay? Let's all work together and make this a happier place. Get rid of the damn COVID and let's get back to having a good time. I've been there once. 41 years I've been there once. Alright. What do you say, y'all? Thank you. bless you, Pastor Gregory.
Feels good.
Over virginity. Virginia Beach. Great town. This is at the beach. You cannot get by the beach, though. It's a double solo next time.
All right, we're going
to... All right, y'all, we're gonna speed things up just a little bit. If you believe that, you believe it or not. Anyway, want to do something that... it's been always one of my favorite Lynyrd Skynyrd songs. And it goes like this.
Thank you.
give it up for these guys, huh?
Thank you.
Real quick, I want to introduce the band. Looking at the stage, on your far right, on guitar and vocals, Mr. Mark Lee.
Hello, Mr. Leach.
On the other guitar, lead guitar and vocals, Mr. Clint Casey. And guitar player number three. Yes, this is a true Lynyrd Skynyrd show because there is three guitar players, okay? We're lucky to have him. He's a great singer and vocalist and guitarist. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jamie Wood. The fifth guitar player actually plays bass, but that's a guitar. Anyway, he's on vocals and he's bass guitar, Mr. Jeff Livingston. Another lucky find. On the keyboards, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Drave Taylor. D-R-A-V-E. And lucky to have him, thank you. And way back in the back, the Wild Man, he's been with the show since pretty much when it started. And unfortunately, we've lost a few members in the past, but we're lucky to have him too. The Wild Man on the drums, Mr. Ronnie Overby. Mr. Wood, would you come and tell these people who the heck I am? I like that. You people ever heard of the word Ringmaster? You know what I'm talking about? This guy has been doing F Troop and Ringmaster rock and roll here at the South Florida Fairgrounds for many, many years. I tell you, when this guy moves on to the great Lynyrd Skynyrd tribute band in the sky, there's going to be a big bronze statue out in front of the fairground that says Terry Harm. Give it up for Terry Harm. Will you make it up? Come on, give it up. You got to make more noise than that. My grandmother was here last night. She made more noise than that. Here, grab that, Terry. Oh, God. I got to go on after that. All right, Mark.
Thank you.
You got that right.
Ladies, give me just a second here, please, if you want to. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for joining us. Can we do one more song for you? Okay. Before we do that song, I have to take this time out and honor some people. There was a lady that made the entertainment happen at the South Florida Fair for 19 years. She was a great lady, a great person, and a great friend, and a lot of us miss her dearly. That's why I wear this black bracelet on my arm that says Hope. Besides the fact that I have a daughter named Hope. But the reason I wear this is because she and I shared a time where we both had cancer. And I was fortunate enough to beat it. Unfortunately, Lisa wasn't. My good friend and a great person here at the South Florida Fair, and I know all the office and everybody here misses her, Miss Lisa Dudding. I mean, what a great lady. I had the honor of working with her for about 10 years out of 19 that she was here. And she was a very great lady. We also lost one of our very original guitar players. He was a hoot. Ladies and gentlemen, we miss Mr. Vince Wilson. We miss Billy Lewis, one of the drummers from good friends. And a special, we miss you to Andy Preston from the Gator, but passed away a year or so ago, and I was lucky enough to work with him when he was at the Gator Radio, and he was a good man and a good friend, and another good friend, Mr. Pierre Lacasse from the Misbehaving Band. I'd like to dedicate this song to all these people that I just mentioned because it's very special to us to do that. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Dray Taylor on the keyboards. Thank you. I love you. My wife of 36 years, Miss Storm Hunt, said she's a couple. I had to say that, I mean, really. My kids, Holly Hope, thank you for, come on, dog. Nice round of applause. Come on over a little bit so they can get some cookie. Again, thank you, Mike, Mark, Trevor. Mike and Mark. And I know we're missing someone. But thank you guys so much. If you enjoyed the tonight show on Sunday afternoon, we're going to be playing at the Port St. Lucie Seafood Festival in Port St. Lucie. That's Sunday afternoon at 4 p.m. So God bless you. I'd like to say a real special thank you to Travis Martin for having us here. Thank you, Travis. Good night, everybody.
God save you, don't forget to vote.